nothing like Waller.
You're either lying or stupid, Bats. Ah. I don't know why I didn't see it sooner.
Oh, jeez.
Trying to do things your way was a mistake. Waller killed Riddler. And she deserved death!
It wasn't Waller!
Tiffany?
I can't let someone else pay for my crimes.
Batgirl, don't give her away.
Waller didn't kill Riddler.
Don't give away her identity.
I did.
You did.
I know it was wrong. Now.
God, are you kidding me?
Way back in the
These
beginning?
Or the people you want to protect? I should kill them both.
That's after Riddler.
Everyone here
killed her father.
Guilty. This is a joke.
Get back,
Tiffany.
No, I've kept this in the dark for too long. I used a drone and these. There's your proof.
You want to sacrifice yourself for Waller?
No.
Go ahead.
No. Ow.
Just hold on.
That was a little rough.
Murder is wrong. Trust the system. Violence isn't the answer. People just pick and choose what they believe.
I'm
and
clicking
you're
it.
No different.
I'm clicking it. That's. That's interesting.
I've got her.
Okay. I'm a little screwed up right now. Oh. Who's this?
He's down.
Oh,
Man,
agents.
We can see them.
You can see them. They're right by my side.
After everything we've been through together.
You can't kill Batgirl.
This is how it is.
Please stay down.
Stay down. Please. It's over.
That's your best pep talk. Just give up on your dreams. Stand for nothing. I believed in you, Batman.
He looks sad.
I never believed in anything.
Aww.
And it was all a lie!
I haven't said anything terrible. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Oh boy. You are way too good at that.
Joker!
Well, quickly he killed three people. That was crazy. He's very happy. Oh, now he's got the face paint. The red. What am I doing? I don't have any other choice to do this. Trip him. God, I was afraid I was gonna send him over into the chemicals, which I didn't want to do.
That's enough.
Stop laughing, damn you. Get back here. Q. Shift and Q. E. Q. All the Q and E. He's gonna end up going into the drink, isn't he? Bye, Slam. He loves it. Ow. He went in there. He is extremely
such
happy.
An idiot. I was so busy looking. looking at you, admiring you, wanting to be like you.
You didn't even know who I was. I don't kill people.
Be loved by you.
Aw.
I lost myself. But not anymore.
Shifting Q8. No matter what we do, he just laughs. We didn't laugh that time. Oh, jeez. That's a new one. Ah! Jeez, I'm getting like chopped apart here, like fricassee. Not laughing now, are you? Headbutt. I don't want to max voltage and kill him. Oh wait, that and E? Wait, he's gonna kill me. That's a new combination! Mouse click and E? What? Nice. Mouse click and E. The blood's flowing out of his nose. That was the saddest laugh I've ever heard. He really wanted to be loved by him? I guess that's it?
I guess that's it. I really wanted to be a hero, you know? But I just can't.
Yeah, I noticed.
I know you used me. I know. I should hate you for that.
What was he doing with his mask?
But I don't. Because... I had such a good time with you, Bruce. Did you ever think of me as your friend?
Oh, I want to say yes.
Like a true friend.
Let's see what it says.
Someone you actually care about.
I did.
Of course. Of course you were my friend.
You are one messed up guy.
Coming from you, that's a compliment. Joker will never forget that. Oh, how touching. Oh, look at that. Huh. This is becoming a habit. We're not in a bat cave this time. Unless there's been some renovations.
I thought you quit.
These? No, these are mine.
I think the circumstances allow. Gordon was telling me how you found me. Sounds like top drawer detective work.
It was a team effort. Batman led the charge.
It's not easy to say this, but it looks like you saved my life. I guess that puts me in your debt.
Yeah, now you owe me. Never reveal my identity.
You owe me.
Ever.
And I will collect.
Jim, would you mind giving us a minute? Batman and I have some unfinished business.
I'll go check on Joker's transfer, make sure they don't take any chances. Just try not to rip each other's heads off, okay? We can all play nice now that the bad guy's in cuffs.
Well, do we have to? I want him reinstated.
Joker's no longer a threat. Catwoman's collar. It comes off.
Yep.
She goes free.
Fair.
Reinstate Gordon.
You don't have to worry. Our stalemate from the roof still stands. I'm pulling out of Gotham effective immediately.
Yay!
Then why are we still talking?
Tiffany Fox. Riddler's death may have caused a lot of problems, but I won't make her pay for it.
Well, I'm glad.
I'll leave that to the man who can't stand killing. I know you think I'm the devil, but I want you to understand. I didn't see things going down like this.
She looks like she lost weight.
Out from under me.
Did she lose weight?
Never really regained a solid footing.
I didn't say anything.
I just came here to round up the pact. Quick and easy.
And if Riddler led you to Sanctus, that would have been a bonus.
Listen. Everything I did for the greater good.
Mm-hmm.
To protect Gotham, to uphold the law, to make the world a safer place.
You went too far.
Whatever your reasons, you went too far. You escalated things on the bridge. You got people killed.
Mm-hmm.
And coming after me? What were you thinking?
You sided with that maniac.
You remember that.
What was I supposed to do? Give you a medal? You act so high and mighty. At the end of the day, you're just a rich guy with all the toys beating up on lunatics.
I deal with criminals who threaten my city.
You're so far up your own ass, you can't see the truth. You're as nuts as any of them. Avesta had you pegged the minute she walked in your office. She started listing off your pals.
Crapple away.
All those friends of yours who went cuckoo. You didn't even flinch. Because you're one of them.
Get out of my town.
Get out of Gotham. While you still can. No!
Ooh, yeah.
Everything okay? We're done here. Signal the withdrawal.
That's right, you withdraw. Sashay away.
I'm not gonna miss her, that's for sure.
Same.
So, here we are once again. Gotham safe because of you.
Yay.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie. It felt pretty good getting my hands dirty.
Got him
just
reinstated.
Like old times, huh? Truth is, after I got ousted, I didn't know my place anymore.
How do we get you
turned
back?
Turned into an old guy in civvies, lurking around crime scenes.
Fight for your old job.
Useful.
I hear there's an opening for a police commissioner.
I do want to
no
talk shit back to
him. No one's more qualified than you.
Now, that
good
means
one,
a
remember
lot.
That.
And I know I got the support with the rank and file. I have to talk it through with Mrs. Gordon. She's getting used to having me around the house.
Oh, there she is.
Oh, I gotta take this. Wife probably saw the news.
I knew it.
See you around, Batman. Don't be a stranger.
See ya. But I'm Batman. I am a stranger. Who would have grappled away and missed all that? That would have been a shame. Mayor's office, 3:29 p.m. What was that, jacuzzi? Even in the afternoon, I am the night. So she really did it because Riddler killed her father. That makes sense. I forgot the order of things. I thought he killed her. Killed him after, but nope. Because he was dead. How could you kill him? He's dead. Hello? Still haven't called her Batgirl yet. Calling her Tiffany, giving away her, you know, secret identity.
Tiffany. We need to talk.
She should know he's there.
Yeah, I figured.
You're hurt.
It's nothing.
Yeah.
I saw you take much worse.
We saw that happen to her hand.
Joker was going to cut Waller ear to ear. I had to create a distraction.
It was certainly distracting.
I signaled her.
My confession. It took you by surprise, didn't it?
Oh, the second thing.
I just couldn't keep it in anymore.
Oh, her.
You know I don't condone killing. Not even scum like Riddler.
Yep, true.
I've been dreading this moment. Especially since I learned who you are under that mask. I was afraid of what might happen if you found out.
Well, I still want her to be a partner.
I was hoping you never would.
You could have told me.
Why didn't you talk to me sooner?
I wanted to work with you, to be part of your mission.
But you kept this from me. A murder.
I know. I'm sorry. I knew this would ruin everything.
You were right.
Riddler tore my family apart, Bruce. My mother hasn't left the house since the funeral. And Luke? He just lashes out. My father's death broke them. It broke all of us.
Yeah.
I won't ask for forgiveness. But I hope you can understand why I had to do it. I just felt so powerless.
He was a good man.
Like my life was crumbling around me. I had to do something to take back control.
You're only human.
Please tell me you get that.
Revenge is an impulse, one to be checked. I can't condone it. But I do understand it.
I knew that was coming up.
That means a lot. I couldn't bear it if you despised me. So, where do we go from here? I suppose this puts me on your most wanted list, rather than us working together.
Q.
If you want to fill your father's shoes, you need to learn right from wrong. You need someone to teach you.
You're giving me a second chance?
Think of it more as a sentence. You'll have to work hard for your redemption.
Aw.
I promise I won't let you down.
Then let's get started.
Batgirl. Oh, nice. I didn't know she could do that. That's awesome. She is like a Batgirl. Oh. Okay. Not sure I've ever seen Batman do that either. Wayne Manor, 5:46 p.m. Didn't he do it at the beginning of this whole... like episode one or something? It's just a glider. It's a bat glider or something. But hers is powered. I think. Nice! What
I
you
was
got?
Going to write a note, but I'm not a coward. Mm. At least I don't want to be.
Oh.
Not anymore.
Don't leave.
Then again, this won't be the first time I've found my courage in a single malt.
Courage for what?
Saying goodbye.
No, bye-bye.
I'm leaving, Bruce.
Just leave. That's cold.
It's time I went in search of better pastures.
You can't leave me.
You can't leave me, Alfred. I know things have been hard, but they'll get
Bruce,
better.
Please, don't try and stop me. My decision is already made. Your protestations, well, they won't make things any easier.
But why?
Well, I want to make it hard for you.
This war of ours is not what it was when we started. I no longer have the stomach for it. It's not sustainable. At least not for me.
So just be my butler then.
So take a back seat from the operations. Put your feet up for a while. Keep us stocked with cucumber sandwiches and tea.
And just stand idly by while your enemies rend you limb from limb. Do a little dusting while you bleed out on the Batcave floor.
But then you'll be on a vacation.
So.
You'll be farther away.
The mission used to be so clear. Catch the criminals, lock them up. But nothing is clear anymore. At least not to me. Now everything has become so gray.
I still do that.
Gray. Talk to me, Alfred.
We used John Doe, exploited his friendship to get you into the pact. We took advantage of someone you met in an asylum, for God's sake. Someone clearly challenged with a proven tendency to violence.
Yeah, it was a mistake.
I'll admit, that wasn't our finest moment.
but at the time, it seemed like our best course of action.
Precisely my point. Our best judgment is no longer good enough.
Sometimes nothing's good enough.
You empowered John Doe, kept him close when you should have put him away, inspired him to become something far more dangerous than he ever was.
Thanks.
What's your point?
Sometimes it's as if Batman creates the evil he means to destroy.
Oh, man.
For all our good intentions, I fear we only make things worse. A dreadful thought, I know.
Be drunk.
But one that keeps me awake at night.
The good outweighs the bad.
I'm not blind to the damage I cause, nor am I to the chaos that swirls in Gotham. But I have to believe the good outweighs the bad. I thought you did too.
Not anymore. Anyone who comes into contact with us suffers. Lucius is gone. Tiffany has blood on her hands.
Literally.
I foolishly thought bringing her in might make things better. As if her enthusiasm might remind us how things were in the beginning.
I think it will.
We put her in danger on her first day, dodging machine guns at a crime scene. The lives we touch are touched by pain. Friends, colleagues, innocents.
Stop whining.
No one is spared.
We can fix that.
You think I want that? We can fix the problem, Al, but not if we run from it.
Unless we are the problem.
Can we really talk him into this?
Leaving us all behind might be the only solution. One thing is for certain, my tremors are gone.
Well, that's great news.
Really?
They stopped the minute I made the decision to go.
Oh, crap.
I thought it was the kidnapping with Lady Arkham that caused them. Some kind of residual trauma.
Maybe you should go.
But I had it wrong. This sense of powerlessness I've been feeling, it came from something I saw in you. The tremors, the fainting spells, all of it.
Not bad, huh?
Do you really think I'm that bad?
No, I'm sorry, Bruce. That's not what I meant at all. Let me explain. Your father was driven by an obsession, by a need to control. He rushed headlong into the darkness, thinking himself invincible, oblivious to the cost. Just like you.
Not like me. I chase that darkness away.
And yet, history is repeating itself. I'm more certain of that with every passing day.
I'm not turning into my father, Alfred.
Okay, maybe I am more like my father than I want to admit, but our paths are different.
Can't you see? The paths may diverge, but they end in the same place.
Oh God, I'm getting philosophical.
Faced down in an alley, shot in the dark by criminals in some godforsaken corner of Gotham. I won't be witness to that. I won't bury you, too. I stood by and did nothing while Thomas destroyed himself, along with everything he loved. I enabled him, like I've been enabling you. Realizing this, I've never felt so helpless. I wanted things to be different for you, my boy. You deserved a better life than the one I gave you. I failed you, and for that I'm sorry.
You did the best you could, Alfred.
You did the best you could, Al. In a single night, the family was shattered, and you were left to pick up the pieces.
I may have picked them up, but I did a poor job sticking them back together.
Relationship changed. No, I didn't say the right thing. Should I have said I'm nothing without him?
Don't want to miss my flight. There's always traffic around the airport.
Jeez. Could we have talked him out of it? And I don't know if we even should. He's better off.
You don't have to do it, Bruce. There are other ways of doing good in the world. But you pour everything into your bloody crusade. And I know you too well to hope you'll ever change.
Don't go, no. Damn it, Alfred.